thank you again for coming tonight. Enjoy. We have some great music coming up, including what I understand is a pretty fancy new campaign song by the same name. Get ready. I think you're all going to have to sing.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
I believe that Steve DeAngelis is going to be the next governor of Maine. I've known him for 30 years, and if he says he's going to do it, I believe he's going to do it. But, as he said, he can't do it alone. It's going to take two things. We're going to have to believe, and we're going to have to work hard. And that, to that end, I've written this little hopefully inspirational song, and you can sing it. There's some lyrics here, but really it's a call and response. All you have to do for the most part is just repeating after me. This is called Votes for Governor Steve.
Gotta work hard.
Gotta work hard.
Gotta believe.
Gotta believe.
If we're gonna go get those votes for Governor Steve, we've gotta work hard.
We've gotta work hard.
We've gotta believe.
We've gotta believe.
If we're gonna go get those votes for Governor Steve, gotta knuckle down.
Knuckle down.
Roll up our sleeves.
Roll up our sleeves.
If we're gonna go get those votes for Governor Steve, gotta knuckle down.
Gotta knuckle down.
Roll up our sleeves.
Roll up our sleeves.
If we're gonna go get those votes for Governor Steve.
Now don't you
grieve.
We are
gonna go get those votes for Governor Steve. You may think we're dreaming that we're naive, but we are gonna go get those votes for Governor Steve. You may think we're dreaming that we're naive, but we are gonna go get those votes for Governor Steve.
Can you conceive
what it'll be like when we elect our governor?